The great advantage of LED curing is its speed. With the ProNails Smart Light, your gels can cure 2 to 4 times faster, which significantly reduces your service time. Faster curing, however, also implies a faster release of energy from the gel, which can lead to a higher heat sensation for customers with sensitive nails. The soft start function has been specially developed to control and reduce the feeling of heat for all nail types. The ProNails Smart Light has 4 individual timer buttons with built-in smart LED intelligence. The timer buttons are available in 30 or 60 seconds in both full start and soft start modes. The soft start function allows you to reduce the lamp capacity at the beginning of the curing process in order to reduce the heat sensation on the nail. The full start function uses the full capacity of the lamp for optimal curing of colors and glosses. All ProNails base and building gels cure in 30 sec soft start. The 30 sec soft start function starts at 40% capacity and gradually increases to 100%. For sensitive customers, you can slow down the curing process even further by using the 60 sec soft start function. The curing process will then start at a lower lamp capacity of 20% and will gradually increase to 100%. The first step in using the smart light is to determine the correct curing time and curing capacity at the top of the lamp. The smart light has a double movement sensor so that the lamp will automatically switch on when the hand is placed in the lamp and will also automatically switch off when the hand is removed. The double sensor ensures that every hand movement is detected, including an upward and downward movement, so that the lamp will not switch off or flicker under any circumstances while your hand is still inside the lamp. Place the hand in the lamp to activate the sensor. Let the middle finger follow the groove in the middle of the base plate so that it ends up in the right position. Place all fingers on the individual finger locations for perfect curing. The lamp will automatically stop when the timer runs out. During curing, both the timer and the logo will light up. When the lamp turns on in soft mode, the logo will turn on in the same turquoise color. When the lamp operates in full mode, the logo will turn on in a deeper blue. Cure 5 fingers at a time when working with base gels, color gels, and gloss gels. Always place the fingers on the correct finger position markings for perfect curing. When working with builder gels, you first cure 4 fingers and the thumb separately. To cure only 4 fingers, you will also need to place your entire hand in the lamp. Cure the thumb separately and place them on left and right positioning points. Never place them in the middle of the lamp because they will not get enough light to cure properly. You can also switch on the lamp manually by pressing one of the timer buttons. During the time cycle, the sensor will not work. If you want to stop curing manually, press the timer button again.